Hey shorties, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really really well today. And after a long time, I'm shooting this because but today I'm back again with a new video, and in this I'm going to be sharing some amazing maxi dresses which I got from Ajio. These are actually for my sister, and it's been her, really kind of her, that she allowed me to do a haul for it. So I said, why not? Let's just hop into the video. And yeah, all the links will be in the description. Before further moving on, just smash that subscribe. Okay, let's get going. All the dresses are below 500 and it's a steel deal. I got these from Ajio. So yeah, let's just get started. First dress is a yellow color dress. Okay, today I'm wearing yellow. and you have to bear with my hair. It's not, you know, cooperating with me. So the first dress which I got is this yellow dress. Can you see how pretty this color is? And look at the detailing. The buttons here are in pink color and it has a pattern, and it's an A-line dress. So when you twirl around, it will come like a good hair, you know what I'm talking about. And from the back, it's like this. So its MRP is 999, and I'll just pop in the screen how much I got it for you. Okay, it also has this tassel drawstring, which you can, you know, tie to cinch your waist. Okay. Moving on, the next dress which I got, the next dress is kind of different, like, from the regular ones. Like, it's a maxi dress, but this color is so different and I like it so much. It's a teal color dress. It's very rare to find something like this. And also, all the dresses size is L because it's for my sister. Moving on, so this dress, can you see how pretty it is? It's a teal color dress. I don't know why the camera is showing it blue, but it's a greenish teal and its embroidery is blue. And this is printed, and this side triangle detailing, I love it so much. And it has different kind of cinching, like not from both sides, you can cinch it from one side, like this drawstring. And it's also an A-line dress. Below you will find a pattern of this Adivasi pattern. I call it Adivasi pattern. It's a tribal pattern which my mom, my sister, they all love very much, and it looks really really pretty on them. I don't know how it looks on me, so I don't try it. And it's a round neck dress. Sorry, V-neck. It's just a backs around. Not around. It's a V-neck dress, and its price was also 999, I guess. Yeah, 999. I'll just pop it on the screen how much I got it for. So the next dress is, I mean, the next two dresses are absolutely my favorite. Those are so so pretty dress, you know. First, let me start with hottest color, that is red. And this dress, oh my god, it's just so pretty, and it's patterned. So it's a hot red color, and you get pockets also in this, the best part. And this pattern is embroidered, not printed, and you have a little bit of ruffle detailing here, like with threads. And this is the highlight, like Queen Victoria coins embedded here. I just love it. And it also has that threads to cinch around your waist, and it's A-line from below, so you can wear it wear this also like an anarkali or also as a A-line dress. It would look amazing either way. And this, its price was for 1500 something, but I got it under 500, so you won't believe. And Ajio sale is going on, so it's a steal. You can buy it for yourself and check it out. All the links will be in description. Before that, just subscribe to my channel, okay? And the next dress, which is so pretty, elegant and classy, everything mixed, is a dress. Let me just show it to you. I don't know how to describe. It's a grey, blue, I mean nude kind of dress. And just look at it, it's so pretty. This is the dress. Its pattern is just so pretty. I can't just get over this dress. It's so pretty. Okay, I'm showing you ulta. This is the dress. And it has the belt just in front of it. Like all three had the belts inside of it, but this one has the belt in front of it. And its pattern, you know, it's so pretty. And then from at the end, it's just not A-line, it has ruffle. So when you know, twirl in this, this one will give another like second gear wala look, and it would look amazing, like my Urbanic wala jo yellow floral dress, just like that. And its cloth is not cotton, something else. But you know, ये वाला fabric is good because ये crush नहीं होगा, so you don't have to press it again, and it gives me like a vacation वाला vibe, this dress. And this is, you know, a square neck dress, so it would look good as you can show your collarbone and it would beautify you. You know what I mean, right? So this is the dress. This dress ka price was also something 1500 and I got it below 500. Every dress shown in this haul is below 500, so you know. So this was the end of this maxi haul. I do have many other things also, and that videos will also be put up very soon. And because of you all, I love you all so much. I got my first collab. It's a barter collab, but it really supports me and my growth. And this is possible just because of you all, because you supported me and you shared your love on me. I can't say much, but thank you all, and I love each and every one of you. You will be thinking she doesn't even know us, but yeah, your support means a lot to me. So ending on this note, I'll be ending this video, and this is not the end. I do have one more Ajio haul coming up. And yeah, this was all for the video. Having said that, I'll see you again and I love you all. And yeah, good then. Like this video if you loved it, and all the links will be in the description. Comment down below which video do you want next. I have a coming plan, but I'll surely include it in my further schedule. And love you all. Bye. Thank you so much.